I'm inside this Airbus A380 in GTA 5, but there is a problem. We now have to perform an emergency landing. However, the runway is too short. So I'm gonna try landing this airplane, but I need 20 new subscribers by the end of this video, or this airplane is not the only thing that's gonna crash. No! Uh-oh! I shouldn't have done that. Now we're gonna have to perform an emergency landing.
This morning.
Okay, I'm ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're now ready to begin boarding flight 228, direct service to London.
What? What did he say? I said...
We're ready to begin boarding flight 228 to London.
Who?
What?
Okay, well, this thing is, like, clearly broken. Okay, listen up. We're now gonna begin boarding the aircraft. I can't hear you. I said we're gonna begin boarding the aircraft.
Louder!
We're gonna begin boarding the aircraft!
Did he say something is up his butt?
What? No! Okay, you know what? Get all your butts on this plane. What airplane? There's nothing there! What the heck is he talking about? What do you mean there is nothing there? Oh, wait a second. There is nothing there. Well, this makes no sense. Our aircraft was supposed to be right there at the parking pad.
Where is it? Where is it?
And it was supposed to be a big Airbus A380 that we're flying today. But as you can see, it's not here, is it? Hey guys, have you seen my aircraft? You know, it's a big Airbus A380. No, I haven't seen anything. Okay, well, that's just strange. Let me see here. You see, I'm smart. I can probably figure something out. Ooh, wait a second. What do we got going on over here? This is an Airbus A350. Unfortunately, I don't think it's gonna be big enough for all of the passengers that we have on our flight today. There's another Airbus A350 here. I wonder if...
A few moments later...
Cleared for takeoff, Delta 228 Super!
Whee! You see? I knew my idea would work!
I'm impressed!
wait a minute!
Boy, that escalated quickly.
Okay, I'll be the first one to admit maybe that was not the best idea. Okay, but let's just get serious here for a minute. Where the heck is our plane? Let's go ask my boss. I'm sure he'll know what the heck is going on. Hey, boss! Listen, you know that Airbus A380 that I'm supposed to fly? Well, it's not there. It's just missing.
Well, maybe you can fly the A350 today.
No, that will not be possible. I would much rather fly the Airbus A380 that I was supposed to fly. Oh, what happened to it anyway?
Previously.
What the hell happened here? I have no idea, boss. I can't even fly anything that big. Where's Walter? Oh, right. Where is Walter? Oh my god, that's right! Walter is flying it and he's in trouble! We gotta go save him! Boss, how the heck do I find Walter? How do I fly into that storm?
Check with the hurricane hunters, maybe!
Oh yeah, that's a great idea! Thanks, boss! I'll see you later! Stupid chair in the way! Get out of my way, chair! Apparently I can't go through doors either! Hurricane hunters got their aircraft in that hangar right over there across the airfield. So here's the plan. We're gonna use the aircraft because it can actually fly into like all sorts of hurricanes and storms, everything like that. Let's just go get to it. Oh my god, what the heck? Oh my god!
Did not see that coming.
I almost got killed by that thing. Watch where you take off, you stupid idiot! Unbelievable. Okay, look, we made it. There's the aircraft right here. I see it. Check this thing out. This is a WP3 Orion, I think it's called. Pretty cool aircraft, can withstand hurricane force winds. Now let me just ask for permission to borrow it. Hello? Is there anyone here? Hello? That's weird. It just doesn't look like there's anyone around, so I guess I'm just gonna take it.
Shh, don't tell my parents.
I mean, I'm a pilot. I know what I'm doing. How hard could it be to fly this thing? Let's see here. Oh yeah, here we go. That's better. Come on, let's get onto this runway and take off. What is that idiot doing on the runway?
Air Force One, abort landing. Go around.
But we don't have any fuel left. Here we go. Oh, what was that? I don't know, whatever. We got more important things to do, like find Walter. The storm is somewhere out there over the ocean, so let's head that way, I guess.
2 hours later.
I found it. We're about to fly right into the storm. Hang on. Here we go. Well, this is not good. I can't see anything. How the heck are we gonna find Walter? Let's see if maybe we can get above the storm clouds a little bit. Oh, look, here we go. It's clearing up. That's a little bit better. Whoa, look at the size of this storm. It's absolutely massive. How are we gonna find Walter? I mean, I have no idea. There's gotta be something here that we can use, some kind of an instrument, like a radar or something. What is that back there? Oh yeah, look, that's gonna activate the radar that we have at the bottom of our plane. Okay, that's perfect, that's perfect. I'm gonna turn it on, and let's see if we get a ping. Come on, Walter, where are you? Where are you? Wait, looks like we got something to our right side. Let's go that way, let's see what it is. It's coming up ahead, but it's in the clouds, so we're gonna have to go down there. If it is Walter, I just hope we don't end up crashing right into him. Wait a second. And I think I see something up ahead. Hang on, Walter, I'm coming! Wait, what the heck is that? Oh, wait a minute, that's not Walter! Oh, pull up, pull up, pull up! Go, we gotta get out of here!
I pooped my pants.
Okay. We made it! I wasn't expecting to find that! Oh, wait a second, looks like we're getting another ping, this time to our left side. I just hope it's not another one of those things. We're gonna have to go back down in the clouds again. Let's hope we're luckier this time around. Wait a minute, I see something up ahead! Oh my god, I think this is it, we found it! That's Walter's plane! Yeah, that definitely is an Airbus A380. Walter! Visibility is really bad, I think Walter's lost in this storm. We're gonna have to get onto his aircraft somehow.
Genius! Let's do this.
Hang on, I'm gonna get right next to his wing. I think this is good. Yeah, yeah, let's hold it right there. I'm gonna set the autopilot. Now comes the most interesting part. I'm gonna have to navigate the wing and get onto his plane.
What could possibly go wrong?
Hang on! Whoa. I made it! Walter, open the door! I don't think he can hear me.
Right.
Let's see if I can get his attention this way. Hey, Walter!
What the hell?
Walter, I found you! How you doing?
Not great!
Yeah, I can see that. You're completely lost in the storm. First, let's move away from that aircraft that I was flying earlier. Well, I guess I won't be returning that one back to the Hurricane Hunters.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Oh, wait a second, what is that?
That's the proximity alert system! There's something next to us!
Well, it can't be that aircraft that I was flying. That just crashed. Oh, no! It's the aliens! We gotta get under the clouds! Dive, dive, dive! Oh, I see water below us. We're coming out of the storm. Whoa! What the heck is that?
We're gonna die!
I think we just hit something! Oh, my God! There's a small aircraft underneath our jet! It's like stuck to the bottom of our plane!
How are we gonna land now?
I don't know, Walter. Lower the landing gear. Maybe this will unjam it. Well, no, that didn't seem to work.
Now what?
Okay, Walter, hang on. I'm gonna try something. There's an access panel over here that I can use to get to the landing gear. This is it. I see the plane right over here. Well, that guy is dead. All right, I'm gonna try kicking this thing off. Let's get back up to Walter.
Great success.
Whoa, Walter, what is going on in here? Uh-oh, I shouldn't have done that. Now we're gonna have to perform an emergency landing. Look, San Andreas is coming up. Walter, what airports do we have close by?
We're not going to make it to Los Santos. Sandy Shores Airfield is the only option.
Sandy Shores Airfield? That runway's not long enough. I don't think we have much of a choice. We're losing altitude fast. Let's line up for our approach to Sandy Shores. The airport is gonna be right here on our right-hand side, right around Mount Chiliad. Starting our final turn. I got the runway inside, Walter. Oh, this is gonna be rough. It's such a short runway. Brace, brace, brace. Watch the buildings. Watch the buildings. Whoa, we just ran out of runway. I could not stop this thing in time. Oh my god, we tore the whole thing right off. Well, Walter, this is another one for the books.
Now what?
Well, we are here at the airfield, right? Let's go find a smaller plane, because we're still trying to get back to Los Santos. There must be something around here that we can actually use. Oh, wait, what is that? Oh, yeah, here we go. Yeah, this could work. It looks a little rough, but I think this bird can still fly. Come on, Walter, get in. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Whoa, what a mess. Oh, wait, what was that? Oh, no, not again. And that's the end of this video. Thank you for watching. Now you gotta check out some more awesome content here on the channel. And I will see you on the next one. Bye!